Are you tired of working very hard and not getting the results you think you deserve? Not to worry, we have collected the top 2 scientific study techniques in this video. Starting with spaced repetition. This technique is based on landmark research in memory conducted by the famous psychologist Ebbinghaus in the late 19th century. He hypothesized a forgetting curve that represents the fact that our brain tends to forget information exponentially. This learning technique incorporates increasing intervals of time between subsequent review of previously learned information. So how does this exactly work? Imagine you learn something on day 0. According to the forgetting curve, your memory will start to fade within the first 4 days. But if you strategically reread the content, your memory goes back up to 100%. Now that you have done your first repetition, this memory will take longer to fade. After the second repetition, the content stays in your memory for a longer period of time. This process continues with the gaps increasing in size. The human brain is selective and has limited capacity. When it comes to deciding whether to store particular pieces of information, the brain can be quite choosy. This naturally accelerates the forgetting curve, and so it is very important to make the process very relevant. This is where our second memory technique comes into play and is called active recall. Active recall exploits the psychological testing effects and is very efficient in consolidating long-term memory. Research revealed that it is the quickest, most efficient and effective way to study with written material, at least for factual and problem-solving tests. So how does this work? Let's assume you're a student and are interested in learning about internal combustion engines. The first time you go through the lecture notes and books, write down all the questions that you think are important. These questions can be inspired from the book itself or from your lecture notes. In the next session, before you're about to dive into the content and reread it again, simply take out this list of questions and try and answer them. Once you have written an answer for each question, compare them to your lecture notes. Check these thoroughly and identify gaps in your knowledge. Use this as an opportunity to make extra questions and add them to the list for this topic. Before your exams, you can review these lists of questions and can serve as a very useful revision tool. Combining spaced repetition and active recall can be a very powerful tool. You essentially force your brain to retrieve information. This helps the brain to remember only the important details. Let us know if you plan to use any of these techniques. As always, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to Brainy Bunny.